dress down your pretty faith. Give me something real. Leave out the thee and thou and speak to me now. Speak to my pain and confusion. Speak through my fears and my pride. Speak to the part of me that knows I'm something deep down inside. I know that I am not perfect, but compare me to most. In a world of hurt, in a world of anger, I think I'm holding my own. And I know that you've said there is more to life. No, I am not satisfied, but there are mornings I wake up and I'm just thankful to be something inside is awakening, like a dream I once had and forgot. And it's something I'm scared of and something I don't wanna stop. And I woke up this morning and realized that Jesus is not a portrait, or stained glass windows, or hymns, or all the tradition that surrounds us. And I thought it would be hard to believe in, but it's not hard at all to believe I've sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. And He's not asking me to change in my joy for martyrdom. He's asking to take my place, to stand in the gap that I have formed with His real and His sweet and His real amazing grace. And it's not just a sign or a sacrament, it's not just a metaphor for love. The blood is a It's not just a symbol of, it's not a sign or a sacrament, and it's not just a metaphor for love. The blood is real, and it's not just a symbol of, it is real, it's not just a symbol of, His blood is real, it's not just a symbol of your faith. Leave out the thee and thou and speak now.